Yen.
I woke up with icy water in my veins. I wanted nothing but to get out of there. To just get up and run until my legs give out, until my lungs collapse. But I knew I couldn't. It wouldn't have solved anything. And besides, sadness needed my help. Is someone there?
Merry and happy.
You're okay.
Sadness? Is that you? Are you okay? What was that thing? Hello?
Find Richard.
Richard? No, Sadness. The man I'm looking for is named Thomas. Who's Richard?
It's on the day room.
Day room? Are you trying to show me the way? All right. What now? First Thomas, then Richard. Before I knew it, I was looking for a bunch of strangers. At least Sadness was still with me, in a way. Is that? Oh God, it's everywhere. How many people died here?
Let me be frank. This case is problematic.
My superiors wanted to go away. I wanted to go away. You can see how your statement complicates that? Comrade?
Yes, I understand.
Some things don't just go away. They stick. They echo.
Let me be frank. My superiors...
Something...
The nurse, she did it. She killed them all. It was like something possessed her. Is that really what you want us to put on record?
It's what I saw.
The nurse. But how? Why?
Hi! Fluffy! Welcome, welcome! No worries, man, no worries! Glad you're here, man. Welcome, welcome. لعبة شيء مو طبيعي. عدى, let's go. راح فيها. نقصت وايد ويخوف. في صح في ناس وايد ما يحبون يشوفون ما يحبون يلعبونها يحبون بس يشوفون من الخوف اتوقع ليش دزيت ايش الفايده
Cover your nose. Try not to look at him. The sooner we're done, the sooner we can get out of this place.
Ugh. Definitely didn't need to feel that.
My dearest, I wish this was it, the moment I pluck up the courage and actually send this one. Seems so easy. Just throw it in the mailbox, then why can't I? Someday I promise I love you with all my heart. من هالف شكل حيوان. مكاني خرع حاسس انه في شيء راح يصير Frankus what I'm supposed to do with you once you shut down you begged me to keep you on said you need time to sort things out said you could be useful but now I know you're just using me as an excuse just like those letters you keep writing I know you never sent a single goddamn one family doing good, Mr. Rellon. I probably go home this next spring, summer at least. How are you kidding, Frank? هذاك الاف منو ما اتوقع فرانسيس ممكن هيل اي واز as long as you're here I can let at least keep an eye on you make sure you don't get harmed and pass out in a snow drift guess it's at least I can do good old Frank too scared to live too stubborn to die sometimes I feel guilty using you like this but then I remember I need all the help I can get ياك كنا بيصير شيء الحين.
Locked. Hey, Marianne. You look like shit.
سؤال فاضي مو شيء عادي.
Are those bolt cutters? Might be useful. If only I could reach him.
Okay, folk.
Shoot. Ah, shit! Well, that's my 7 years bad luck. There were some kids here.
Hello? Anyone? Ready or not, here I come.
That voice.
Oh. I'm sure they're here somewhere. No, no. Renard wouldn't do that. He's nice. Ugh, she's talking to herself again. What a freak.
Hey, don't talk about her like that.
Shut up, Renard.
The nurse. She did it.
It's the nurse.
Shh. Shh. Here she comes. Guys? Come on. It's dark in here. This isn't funny.
I really don't think we should.
Shut the heck up, Renard! Guys!
Oh, kids can be such assholes sometimes. What is it? You want to show me something? What the hell?
Look back at me.
Snowdrop, huh? Why does that sound familiar? Oh.
Cover your nose. Thank you.
اوكي هذا شيء داخل بعد شنو؟
As I got closer to the mirror, I felt a slight tug in my pocket. I could tell there was more to that figurine than just carved wood. I can feel it calling out to me. It was the first time that had ever happened. I touched the mirror and crossed over to the other side.
What? Shush, shush, shush.
What the hell is this place?
MashaAllah alaik, mamda.
All these people, they weren't just killed. Their spirits were ripped apart. broken beyond repair. A spirit well. I could use some of that energy. That cat figurine was the key. I can't pass through without it. Hey, that's where those bolt cutters are. So close, and yet so in a different reality. Burn, you little fucks. Wait, I know you. You were that boy. Bernard, was it? He was trapped there, just like I was. I knew his name, but somehow that wasn't enough to send him away. It was like a part of him was missing. Hang in there, Bernard. I'll get you out of there, I promise. This was yours. Wasn't it, Bernard? It's about time you got it back. For you to find peace. Bernard.
Thank you.
Huh. It kind of looks like the one I used to get through the mirror. Feels like it, too. What? No. No.
Where are you, Nick? she. Ready or not, here I come!
ما ليش فيني سعيلت، يمكن لو قاعد ورا هذيك ما صادني، بس سعيلت. ويا صج غريبة.
I couldn't believe it. That thing could travel between worlds. There was no escaping it.
قصرت على صوت اللعبة وعلى صوتي. إن شاء الله الحين تمام.
There's those bolt cutters again. Gotta be a way to reach them.
Hey, okay.
Another mirror.
New details have emerged. The situation may be more complicated than we expected. No time to explain. You'll get the full report once I get back. Just leave it to me, comrade.
Very meticulous of you, comrade. Locked. Oh no, there's more of them. What has it done to you? No names, no faces, no way to help them. Torn apart. Just like Bernard.
قصدك عني؟
No! What are you... Stop!
house, is it? This is where he died. Okay, I still need his name. If only I could see the other side of this place. Some sort of a conference room.
Hey! Oh, I'm safe. Cataclub, Grandpa. Grandpa, I bet I'm a swallow.
I gotta go. The voting's about to start. You know what they say. If you're early, you're on time. No, I mean right now. I can hear them gathering across the hallway. Yeah. I'll let you know how it went.
That voice. That's the guy. An attendance list. I'll bet the name I'm looking for is here on this page. But which one is it?
I can't believe they sat me across from Boris. I don't care whose nephew he is. He's just a sexist pig for all I care. And late, as always.
C'est ça, hein? J'ai une dame chez nous. C'est ça, hein? Ça va? Comme ça? C'est ça. Au revoir. Ozark Nicholas. us. Oh. By the way, into the day room, get the bolt cutter, send away the souls of the other victims.
Boris. That's the guy he was talking about.
Well, okay.
Seat number 9. No, that's not it. This is it. The man I'm looking for. This is where he died. That's it. Nicholas. Okay, Nick. Let's get you out of here.
Mother Hopa. Sorry, line.
I can smell your soul.
اوف اللعبة تعب نفسياً. اوف.
Time for you to get some rest. You've earned it, Nicholas.
Thank you, madam.
Okay. One down, one to go. Better get to it.
5 head, huh?
Nothing here. At least, not in this world. There we go.
Yeah, very disturbing. ايه مو هذه هي صح. اوف لو يسوون ريميك حق سايلنت هيل كذي راح تكون احلى بعد. والله فكره نار اللعبه. نفس فاتل فريم بس احلى واحلى بعد. فايلت الفريم على سايلنت هيل. الحيوان الزفت بطل شبد. يذف خلاص. لما تبي قاعد يفتح هذا
all alone. Sees all that's left.
I'm getting close. That woman was here. Oh. She was a ballerina? This room has Guy written all over it. In big sloppy letters.
Oof. I notice you, Green. Green head. I notice you.
Nice card. Was Vivienne one of your stars?
Okay, last one. I can barely feel my wrist. I don't care. I just want to go to bed. I need to be alone.
Oh! غريبة ما أدري إيش سالفة الذبذبة أشوفها بعدين أشوف شو مشكلتها.
That's her room. Someone couldn't even let her have her privacy. That name, it's everywhere. Yeah, this wasn't her room. I'm guessing her manager's?
غريبة والله معلق. طفي النت وردي شغلي. لأن يمي أنا آيباد. وشغال ما في شيء. اتوقع من النت المشكله. طفي هذا وردي شغلي. من طول غيبه صفت. كيف جرامبا.
اوكي. Let's find out who you really were, Vivienne. Huh. A page was torn out. I can't make out the numbers.
لازم ألقى ورقة. بنردي عليكي يا سارة.
Partial numbers. One of these must have been. There. A bunch of numbers, some would say. But I sensed there was a lot more to them. I guess one of these names belongs to your true self. But which one is it? I still don't know her real name. Just words. Sounds without meaning. I still don't know her real name. Just words. Sounds without meaning.
Hello? Oh, hey. Are they asleep? It's fine. I know you're busy. I'm busy too. Yeah, it's tomorrow. The big day. Yep. Thanks. I'll see you home. Kiss them for me, okay?
Not exactly a hotbed of passion.
Hello? Oh, hey. Are they asleep? It's fine. Yeah, thanks.
Not ex-
Yes. Yes, Mother, I know. I'm doing my best. What? No, I... Well, what about my hard work? It's not always about you. Don't call me Victoria. You know I hate that.
Victoria. That was her given name. But not the real one. Not to her.
Hello? Yes, this is Vivian. Room 347. I want to make a complaint. There was a man here. Yes, from the hotel staff. Frankly, I think I smelled vodka on his breath. He... what? That was the chief of staff? You know what? Never mind. Thank you.
Well, it's a stressful job, I guess.
Oh my God, Ellie! I thought you were... No, no, I'm really happy to hear from you. Why didn't you call sooner? You did? But... Eugene, that slippery son of a bitch.
Ellie. She was very special to her. You don't need to be a medium to see it. So... if you were talking to Ellie, that means...
Tori.
It's you. The real you. That's your name. It made sense, really. A name is more than what everyone calls you. It's what you feel yourself to be. This is where it happened. Of all the places.
You? What are you? No! Get out! Ah! No!
No, not pleasant. Not pleasant at all. I'm not gonna lie. It felt good. Putting that curse of mine to good use. Moments like that used to keep me going. Now, I'm not sure anymore. It's okay. You can be free now, Tori.
Thank you. Thank you.
You did it, Marianne. Sent them away. To a better place, I hope. Hell. Anywhere is better than here. Will you just let me pick you up, Hulk?
Hello! Welcome, welcome. A quiet girl. I'm resources being unreasonable. To put it mildly, I'm a nurse, not a nanny. I understand that he needs someone to keep an eye on her, but I have my hands full as this. Even putting aside all other duties, their poor Miss Tarkowski to take care of still. I try to do my best, at least the girl quiet. The girl's quiet, keeps to herself mostly, like talking to her imaginary friends, but I figure it's quite normal for someone her age. Sometimes I can hear her playing out of full conversations. And I'd swear, it sounds like two people talking. Really is gifted. I guess it runs in the family. No, go back as Batman. Ayua!
Yes, fucking finally. Time to get back to the day room.